गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू सोशल स्टडीज ट्यूटोरियल। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ मिनरल्स इन इंडिया एंड इट्स यूसेज। इन आवर लास्ट सेशन वी हैव लर्न अबाउट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ मिनरल्स बट इन वर्ल्ड्स कॉन्टेक्स्ट। सो दिस वन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट topic of this chapter, because somehow it is informative for us, just like what kind of minerals are found there in our country and how we can use them. So the first is iron ore. India has one of the largest reserves. Here I am talking about one of the largest reserves of iron ore in Asia. So if there is a question that which country has the largest iron ore deposits or reserves there in Asia, then the answer is India. There are two main types of iron ore found in India. These are hematite and magnetite, and the iron ore mines are found very close to the coal fields in the Chota Nagpur Plateau, which is an advantage for industrial development, because like once we get the raw material very closer to the industries, then it is somehow it leads to the profitization. Then the mineral is found mainly in Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh and Madhya Pradesh. So the iron ore is found there in our country mainly in Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh and Madhya Pradesh, and it is mainly used to make steel, build ships and in the construction industries. There are also some considerable deposits of iron ore in Goa, Maharashtra and Karnataka in the south. Now the next is bauxite. The ore of the metal is called bauxite, and mainly it is used in automobiles and aircrafts. Somehow it is also used in industries like in constructions, furniture and fittings, kitchenware, etc. If we talk about our country as the topic itself, so Odisha is the largest producer of bauxite in India, and there are some other bauxite producing areas like Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. The next is mica, which is like India is the largest producer and exporter. So India is the largest producer and the exporter of mica in the world, and it is used in the electrical and electronic industries. Its deposits mainly occur in Jharkhand, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan. Now the next is copper. Students, as you learn in your science stream, that the copper is a good conductor of electricity and it is an indispensable metal in the electrical industry. Why it is so? Because it is used for making wires, electric motors, transformers and generators. So this is the only reason. So though it was used for making coins in our older times, but now the scenario has changed, and it is mainly produced in Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand and Karnataka. Now the next mineral is manganese. It is an important raw material for smelting of iron ore and also used for manufacturing ferroalloys. It is used in the iron and steel industry because it adds strength to the steel. So if we talk about India's manganese deposits, then mainly it is found in Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Karnataka and Telangana. Now the next is limestone. Limestone, whenever that word limestone comes to our mind, then we stuck with the idea of that it is the major source of raw material for the cement industry. So the states of India which produce limestones are Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan, Gujarat and Tamil Nadu. Now the next is gold. The same scenario is of gold. Whenever we hear gold, then what it stuck? It stuck in our mind. Then the gold is mainly used for making jewelry. So precious gems, diamonds and pearls are set in various style using gold, and it is also used in scientific experiments. Mainly it is found in India in Kolar and Hutte in Karnataka, which has the largest deposits of gold. And these mines are among the deepest in the world. Mining of this ore is a very expensive process, because already we have learned about the different method of mining. Now the next is salt. It is used by the food industry. Salt as a preservative and many chemical industries. So common salt is used by every household to make food tasty, and it is obtained from seas, lakes and rocks. In India, it is world's leading producers and exporters of salt. Gujarat and Tuticorin are rich sources of salt. And the last one is silicon. It is another important mineral which is used in the computer industry, and it is obtained from quartz. So if we talk about quartz, it is mainly found near Una in Himachal Pradesh and in Madhya Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh. So students, this was the distribution of minerals in India and how they are used in for different purposes that we have learned today. So we'll continue the remaining chapter in our next session. Till the time, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.